Well, it has been quite a rainy Tuesday, really something we haven't seen in quite some time. We've had such a great stretch of weather, fall-like temperatures the last couple of weeks, and a lot of sunshine. Very different picture today, but this rain is beneficial. Now, with the latest guidance of how this system that was moving right along the coast inland, how it's beginning to shape on out, is we're looking at occasional showers on and off throughout the rest of our Tuesday. So yes, it is going to be one of those days where you need the umbrella. In fact, some of us are just experiencing that light mist or light rain, but any bit of rain is going to be beneficial for our area. But let's time things out. The remainder of the day, occasional showers, more cloud cover than anything, of course, with this system, and it's going to be on and off throughout the afternoon and into the evening. Now, for here at home, the good news is we're not necessarily looking at flooding concerns. Yes, you could see some localized flooding, but nothing like what was experienced along the coast, especially near Carolina Beach and Wilmington, where they saw significant flooding. For us, we are just looking at spotty showers the rest of the day. You could see a few brief heavy downpours, but that's about the extent of it. It still will linger on into tonight and into tomorrow. As you can see, the circulation around this low pressure still hanging across the Carolinas even into tomorrow, but it's not going to be widespread all day rain. Yes, you'll be in and out of some showers even into our Wednesday. Even a few rumbles of thunder can't be completely ruled out, but for the most part, more dry time than anything. Now, as we head on into Thursday and really the remainder of the week, though, things will start to brighten on up. We'll see quieter conditions and quite the roller coaster with our temperatures. Now let's take a look at our rainfall totals. Now this is in addition to what has already fallen. Many of us have received at least measurable amounts of rainfall, but from 11 a.m. Tuesday through the end of the day Wednesday, rainfall totals have gone down quite a bit, which was expected with this system. It was a bit of a tricky system with how far west or east it could have potentially gone. Right now, it looks like the best chance for at least a little bit more moisture is going to be mainly towards that northeastern quadrant of our viewing area. The rest of us, maybe a trace or so of rain, a little bit of moisture still on and off through the remainder of today and into tomorrow. And then we are looking at a great setup for the rest of the week. Once we get past this moisture today into tomorrow, we are looking at mainly dry conditions on Thursday and then Friday into the weekend, a gorgeous weekend on tap for us. However, it will come with quite the warm up. We go from 70 degrees or the upper 60s for today and then back into the low to mid 80s for the weekend.